In this video, I'll show you how to add the language switcher to your menu in Shopify. There are two ways to do this, and we recommend the first one. It might look a little complicated, however, it's actually pretty simple. Just follow along. So here we are in your Shopify admin. Click on Online Store, Themes, and under Actions, click Edit Code. Here we need to scroll down and find snippets and then weglotswitcher.liquid. This is what you'll see, however, with your own unique API key. Simply copy and paste a piece of code from this article on our support documents, I'll link it below, and paste it just here. The piece of code that's important here is the .header/nav. This determines the location of your language switcher. Replace this with the location of where you'd like to appear on your website. So for example, I want to add it to my menu bar, so I'll replace it with .menu. This is the CSS selector of the parent element where you want the language switcher to be placed. Read the support document below to learn how to find this. And then make sure you click Save. You can find more information about this method in our developer documentation, which I'll also link below. The second option is to go to Online Store Navigation and then select which menu you'd like your language switcher to be in. Let's choose Main Menu. Then here we need to Add Menu Item. The name is simply the languages you've already added to your Shopify store. So let's put French. And then here on the link, you need to put #weglot with the capital W, that's important. And the language code for French, which is FR. Click Add. Let's also go ahead and add English the same way. Weglot, but this time it's EN for English. And add. Click Save Menu to save that. If you'd like to make this a drop-down in your menu, simply click Add Menu Item. This time we're going to add languages. The link would simply just be a hashtag. Click Add, and then we just need to drag the languages under this menu item. Again, click Save. You can find more information about this in our development documentation again. And if you need any further help, please reach out to us at support@weglot.com.